A local mother who confronted an alleged child molester at an Orlando school bus stop is speaking out to WESH 2. It happened yesterday morning at a bus stop along Oak Park Way. Police are concerned the suspect may have come in contact with other children. WESH 2's Bob Keeling joining us live at OPD headquarters with more. And Bob, this was one courageous mom to step in.
Yeah, no doubt about it, Martha. You know, she said that her daughter also gets on the bus close to this area. So she's out in broad daylight yesterday. She sees what appear to be two lovers kissing, fondling each other, but as she gets closer, she realizes it's an adult man and a child right out in the open.
I saw what at first I thought were two young lovers.
This young mom, who asked us not to show her face, says her daughter gets on the school bus here along Oak Park Way. Yesterday morning, she says, she saw this man, 29-year-old Kyle Yearby, kissing on the lips and openly fondling another person. But as she grew closer, she realized that other person was a young boy.
And I said, son, how old are you? He looked at me, he hesitated, he wasn't sure he wanted to talk to me. He just said 11.
She called 911 and prevented the boy from getting on the school bus that had stopped to pick him up. Police say other children may have come in contact with this same suspect.
Very disturbing. That's why we're trying to get the message out there that if anyone may have possibly been the victim of Yearby, to please contact us.
Police say Yearby claimed the boy's mom allows him to have inappropriate contact with this child. Yearby?
The mother said that's not true. There may be indications that she may have allowed him to stay at her place of residence.
At this point, police say they have no reason to charge the boy's mother. Yearby is facing felony charges, including lewd and lascivious molestation of a child, and is being held without bond.
I wanted to scream. I just wanted to scream. It was so wrong.
Coming up all new at 5 o'clock, you'll hear some of the interaction that this woman had with this suspect at the scene before he was arrested. Meanwhile, a spokeswoman for Orange County Schools says there are counselors available for students who go through this type of situation. Reporting live at OPD headquarters, Bob Keeling, WESH 2 News.